glory surrounded them. They were terrified, but the angel reassured them. "Do not be afraid," he said. "I bring you good news that will bring great joy to all people. The Savior, yes, the Messiah, the Lord has been born today in Bethlehem, the city of David, and you will recognize him by this sign. You will find a baby wrapped snugly in strips of cloth, lying in a manger." Suddenly the angel was joined by a vast host of others, the armies of heaven, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and peace on earth to those whom God has pleased." When the angels had returned to heaven, shepherds said to each other, "Let's go to Bethlehem. Let's see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about." They hurried to the village and found Mary and Joseph, and there was the baby lying in the manger. After seeing him, the shepherds told everyone what had happened and what the angel had said to them about this child. All who heard the shepherd's story were astonished, but Mary kept all these things in her heart and thought about them often. The shepherds went back to their flocks, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen. It was just as the angel had told them. This next song that we're going to sing is actually a representation of what the angels were singing. The glory to God of the highest, peace on earth, goodwill to men. We're singing Gloria in Excelsis Deo. And so we're joining with heaven's song, celebrating the birth of Christ. Amen? Amen. Amen.
Angels, we have heard on high, sweetly singing low, and the mountain did reply, echoing their joy. Thank you.
Oh,
Oh, you all the glory, all the honor and praise. We give you all the glory. We give you all the glory for all that you have done. We give you all the glory.
Thank you.
man. There before we began, born to suffer, born to save, born to raise us from the grave.
By the love you gave me, give you the heart.
We offer our lives as a living sacrifice to you. You make it holy and righteous and acceptable and pleasing through the blood of Jesus. We worship you in spirit and truth today, and we walk out these doors with burdens lifted, with hope restored, with minds renewed, with joy and enthusiasm for all that you have for us today. We give you all the glory, God. We give you the highest praise, Lord. You deserve it all. Amen. A couple of announcements before we bless one another. This Friday night, I want to give you guys a time. I didn't do that. But we're going to meet at the building here at 6 o'clock. They'll probably start the movie shortly after that. But the building will open up and be going at 6 p.m. for the movie this Friday night. So bring some friends. It'll be fun. It's a good time. We'll have popcorn and cocoa and maybe some lemonade and things. So that's going to be an awesome, just fun, family fun time. And we want to just bless you guys with that. Also, this Friday morning will be our last worship service here of the year. There will be no services between Christmas and New Year's, so I'm just letting everybody know that. We will restart worship on January 2nd, the morning of. And so we want to kick off the year with a bang. There's some really cool things. Last year, as a house, as a family, we kicked off the year with a time of fasting, and we're going to do that again. And it really helps get your mind and your body and your spirit in line with what God wants to implant in you for the year. And so there's going to be an opportunity for you to be a part of that, and we will be announcing that at the first of the year, and kind of how we're going to go through that process of fasting and just preparing ourselves for 2018.
Don't forget tonight, do vision casting.
So tonight, Wednesday night, there will be worship here, but we're also going to be doing some vision casting and get kind of just planting some seeds for 2018. And so it would be really great for you guys to be here for that. So worship will start at 6 p.m. tonight for that, and then shortly after we'll be that time together. So let's stretch our hands out and bless one another. Let's declare this over one another with purpose. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord smile down on you and show you his kindness. May the Lord answer your prayers and give you his peace. May the Lord cover you with his name. Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Have a blessed day. Thank you.